Hello, I'm Jocelyn Javernick with Limetree Lending in Denver, Colorado. In this short video, both realtors and your home buying clients will learn the five minimum costs to expect beyond the down payment when buying your next home. Buying a home is confusing and costly. It goes quickly and most people learn on the spot, which is why there are a lot of mistakes that are made. The biggest mistake most people make is they get a quote, but from the mortgage company only. This is a great step, but it will not illustrate all the fees. There are five different parties involved in your buying a home. In the previous two episodes, we covered the five-step home buying process and step one, getting pre-approved. There are five costs to expect because there are five different parties. What are these minimum five costs beyond the down payment? Let's start with the mortgage company. To best illustrate this, we put together this closing cost cheat sheet. As you can see, you can expect three minimum fees from a mortgage company. The interest rate is up to you if you want to pay a cost to buy it down. Underwriting, the cost is from $850 to $1,100. Underwriters are the final judgment issuing your loan approval. Appraisals, this will determine the value of your property, and the cost of this will range from $650 to $850. The second party involved is the title company. They play a crucial role with your closing, and they play many roles. The most important is they protect you from past and future legal problems. The fees that you can see on this sheet, this is customary to a title company. However, the seller will choose the title company. The third cost to expect are prepaids. Now, these are items paid for in advance at the time of closing, including interest, home insurance, and taxes. Interest is collected based on the number of days left you have of the month. Your home insurance, they're going to collect 15 months of home insurance and 3 months of taxes, depending on the time of year that you close. The fourth party involved is your realtor. Now, the good news is the seller covers both realtors' commissions, which means you have no out-of-pocket expense to hire a realtor. And lastly, the fifth party, inspections. This can range from $300 to $600 and will determine the condition of the property. Realtors, forward this video onto your clients to ensure they have no surprises and know the minimum cost to expect when buying their next home. At Limetree Lending, we do all types of residential home loans. You can get started, even get pre-approved today by going to our website, limetreelending.com. Start your online application, upload documents, watch more videos. You can even download this five-step home buying cheat sheet. Stay tuned, our next video will cover APR, interest rate, and how you can use that to cover the costs we just went over. And remember, I'm Jocelyn. Call or text us at the information below. We look forward to working with you. Ha ha ha!